Hello and welcome to Sort of Sir's classes. Today we will be solving questions from ISI MSQ 2018 Economics part. So let's concentrate on the first question. You have been given a utility function u as a function of x, y equal to x minus 10 into y. There are several constraints in order to maximize this utility function. The first constraint is that x has to be a non-negative good. Second constraint is that y also needs to be a non-negative good. Third constraint is our budget constraint. So we are provided with the information that px equal to py equal to 1 and the income of the consumer is equal to 5. So we know that px into x plus py into y is less than equal to m. This is the budget constraint available to the consumer. So, when the budget constraint is binding, the budget equation can be written as px into x plus py into y equal to m. Once we plug in the values of px, py and m that are provided in the question, we can write it as x plus y equal to 5. Now, all we need to do is that we need to maximize the utility function subject to the budget equation. So, let's do that. So our optimization exercise will be maximize x, y, x minus 10 into y subject to x plus y equal to 5. X more than equal to 0 and y more than equal to 0. So let's form a Lagrangian multiplier equation L equal to x minus 10 into y plus lambda 5 minus x minus y. Here, lambda is the Lagrangian multiplier. And since we have taken it as a positive quantity, hence we will take this x plus y to the right hand side and write it in this way. So let us write the first order conditions of this optimization exercise. When we are this can be in turn written as xy minus 10y plus 5 lambda minus x lambda minus y lambda once we open the brackets and multiply. So the first order conditions are del L by del x, which means that I am partially differentiating L with respect to x, equal to y minus lambda, which is equal to 0. Del L by del y, which means that I am partially differentiating L with respect to y, is equal to x minus 10 minus lambda equal to 0. So from here we get that lambda equal to y, and from here we get that lambda equal to x minus 10. On simultaneously solving both these equations, we get that x minus 10 is equal to y. Next, we partially differentiate L with respect to lambda, which is our Lagrangian multiplier. What do we get? We get 5 minus x minus y, which is in turn equal to 0. On substituting this value of y in this equation, we get 5 minus x minus 10 equal to 0. So, 5 minus x plus 10 equal to 0. Please be careful with the signs. So 15 minus 2x equal to 0 and x equal to 7.5. Now notice a very interesting thing. When x equal to 7.5, we get y as x minus 10, which is equal to 7.5 minus 10, which is equal to minus of 2.5, which is a negative quantity. Remember that I had initially said that one of our constraints is y has to be more than equal to 0. So after doing the entire optimization exercise, we see that y is a negative quantity, which can't be possible because of this constraint. At most, what we can do is consume y equal to 0. So when y equal to 0, we get x as 5. Hence, this is our optimal bundle. You see that u equal to x minus 10 into y. So, at the optimal bundle, u equal to 0. For u to be positive, x has to be more than 10. But when x is more than 10, our budget constraint is never satisfied, because x plus y equal to 5, and if y equal to 0, x can be maximum consumed as 5 units. Hence, the optimal consumption bundle is x equal to 5 and y equal to 0, which is given by option B. Let us now concentrate on the second question. It is said that there are two individuals, x and y, who have to share rupees 100. The shares of x and y are denoted by small x and small y respectively. This is one constraint, that x, y has to be a non-negative quantity. And another constraint is that x plus y equal to 100. We are provided with the utility functions of the two individuals, ux equal to x plus 1 by 4y, and uy equal to y plus half x. And we are giving the social welfare function, which is equal to this. That means that we need to maximize the social welfare. What is social welfare? Social welfare is when the welfare of the society, that means that both the individual's utility as a whole is maximized. So what we need to do is, we need to optimize this utility function subject to these two constraints. So let us see how we do that. We are given that ux x comma y is equal to x plus y by 4, and uy x comma y is equal to y plus half of x. The social welfare function is a function of the utility of both the individuals, which is given as a minimum function of ux comma uy. This is a typical Leontief utility function. So we substitute the values of ux and uy in this equation and get minimize x plus y by 4 comma y plus half of x. So like we always do in such utility functions, we equate these two quantities. So x plus y by 4 is equal to y plus half of x. By solving this, we get half of x is equal to 3 by 4 y, and so x equal to 3 by 2 y. So we get a relationship between x and y on solving this. Now remember, we also have a budget constraint, which is x plus y equal to 100. On substituting this value of x and y of x in this equation, we get 3 by 2 y plus y equal to 100. So 5y by 2 equal to 100, and hence y equal to 200 by 5, which is equal to 40. And what is x? X is 3 by 2 of y, which is equal to 60. Hence, the social welfare maximizing allocation is 60, 40.